I want the tail. No, the dinosaur tail. Oh. Ah. Okay. Okay.
You're my turn.
What's this again? Wow.
Dinosaur, you can see here. You know, when you see T-Rex, you don't see the cousins of the T-Rex. Because of all the other dinosaurs, they were found in Australia and Antarctica. So we don't wait for one more family, and then we will start. This is the introduction. Dinosaur's stand. Here you shall be introduced to the polar dinosaur, whose fossils were found in Australia and Antarctica. Heard that before? No? Alright, so here. Look eyes forward. Are you ready? Yay! Here we go!
Why is it so important then?
That tiny claw and other fossils like it could save the human race from extinction.
You must be joking.
Well, maybe that's a slight exaggeration. Here's the link. If we understand what happened in the past, we can change our current behavior and increase our chances of survival.
If not, we might become extinct, like most of the dinosaurs.
Exactly.
This is serious! So, what must we do?
Well, to start, we will need to find out more about the polar dinosaurs that used to inhabit Australia.
Polar? But Australia is nowhere near the poles!
But it was 106 million years ago! The surface of the Earth is actually made up of many giant jigsaw pieces, or tectonic plates, that are moving ever so slowly. About the same speed that your fingernails grow. During the age of the dinosaurs, Australia was actually near the South Pole, but it has since drifted northwards to its position that we know today.
So, this is why you brought me here? To show me this old bit of rock and this stuffy old tent?
We have work to do.
Not school work, I hope. Oh,
DinoQuest. Yes, but first we need everyone's help. All of you will get your own personal fossil. And as our mission continues, you will gradually learn more about it. At the end of the quest, you will be able to identify your dinosaur and name it. Exciting, isn't it?
I think some of the tricks around this contain more fossil rocks.
Plastic way. She's a bear. Whoa.
We have now traveled slightly forward in time to 66 million years ago.
Wow, bro! What a cool place! And a cool looking dinosaur!
Yup, with a beak like a parrot. That's what we call a ceratopsian, a horned-faced dinosaur. Besides horns, some also have frills on the neck, and some have no horns at all, just little frills.
And look, it's got eggs! It's a mama!
There's not much fossil evidence for these little beauties to tell if they cared for their young. Scientists are still on the lookout for clues.
Hang on.
Whoa! Wow, that. here, follow. Zones, man. Zones. 5, 6. Whoa, so many zones.
Perfect.
Long.
Pitch.
pitch. The QR code on every page, that's why they tell the story from there. Draw out the box. 把你鞋子吧。 What? I think it was green color. Red color, green color, green color. Nah, I can't see the words. Let's go inside. Scan.
Never seen.
Let's just see. Just scan. Just scan. Just scan. Just scan. Which one is yours? Really? Wow, that's it. Where is it going? What is that? Huh? Whose one is this? So small. So tiny.